All right, y'all. My buddy Steve at stevesgoods.com sent over some CBD with some added terpenes for me to review. Here's his card with his information on it. This is what the CBD looks like when you get it. This is 99% CBD isolates with pineapple dream terpenes added. All right, so let's go ahead and get the close-up. All right,
here's the close-up. With the macro lens, you can see the sparkly goodness on this stuff. Crystal isolates with added pineapple dream terpenes. All right, so let's get into the review.
What up, y'all? Southern Dabber here. Got the combo killer with me.
What's going on?
I hope you enjoyed that close-up of the Steve's Goods CBD. Much love to you for hooking me up.
Hell yeah, man.
Hooking the channel up. He sent two for personal use.
Yeah.
I've tried some. It's a real, real good flavor. Real good CBD.
Yeah. It's a, what was it? Pineapple Dream.
Pineapple Dreams. This is the one he sent for review. Yeah. This is the one that the close-up, that I gave you a close-up on. So. Get the card, tells you what it is, the size that you get, and you also check him out. He has CBD oil and some like lotion or like a rub that you can rub on.
Yeah. Oh, it's on the back of that.
Yeah, and then it has all his information on the back of it too. Facebook and all the other social media sites. Yeah. Much love to you, Steve. Go check them out.
Again, appreciate you hooking it up. I'm gonna get a little bit of this shatter and coat it with some of this. Do a dab.
I'm just gonna go straight CBD on mine. I'm gonna get this big old chunk right here.
I'm gonna do one of these just to.
You can go straight CBD, or you can do like the combo killer. Get you some concentrate. And coat it with the concentrate, add you a little bit of extra CBD. CBD is good for inflammation, pain relief. You know, it's gives you the body effect without the head high.
Get a little bit more.
That the THC gives you. So
I'm sure you're gonna do this. I guess I'll go in on one like this, he'll do a big one and then
We'll switch it around, see how it is.
Yeah.
So here's a big ass glob of this stuff. Crystal isolate.
Yeah, it smells like pineapples.
With pineapple dream terpenes. So it's pineapple express and blue dream cross terpenes. Much love, guys. Thank you for tuning in. This one's for you. Cheers. Cheers.
I'll go after him. Let this cool down for a second. Cheers, y'all.
The taste is incredible on this. He definitely knows what he's doing when it comes to the terpenes. Much love, Steve. Can't thank you enough.
Left a little bit on there.
Hell yeah. I'll get a little bit of shatter here.
Q-tip. Wipe this little thing out.
And then go in again. I'm not going to get that big old chunk.
That was good, man. All I tasted was the fucking CBD. I didn't taste any of the wax.
Well, that could be good in some situations. It could be bad in others, though.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but, I mean... Like, you can definitely taste the terps. I put way more CBD than I had shatter on it. So
now, I got some shatter with some CBD on it.
Let's see which one I want. Take that big bar right there.
But instantly, I feel a little bit of warmth. feel instantly a little bit more relaxed.
Yeah.
Like a calming, like a calming, soothing type relaxation, which without the head fogginess, you know, or the
any of that,
just the stoned feeling.
Yeah, so it's a good feeling.
I usually go in on a CBD dab first thing in the morning to get my day off started right without the head high, especially if I have a meeting or something where I gotta have a clear train of thought. So, alright, I'm gonna go in again.
I'm gonna go off the recycler when I do this big fucking, because I gotta get the email for that. So it smokes all up. I don't wanna leave any.
Alright, I'm gonna go in again. Much love, guys. Thank you. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe, like, share this video out, get the word out about Steve's Goods. Small company trying to grow, trying to do something good for the community, and that's the cannabis industry. So check them out. Show some love. Cheers, y'all.
Shout out to Steve's Goods, man. Steve'sGoods.com. He has pretty good prices too.
Starts out at $25 and you can go on up.
Yeah, I must have dropped this big fucking monster. Now I'm gonna get me a nice fucking monster CBD dab. Kind of broke up on me.
Hell yeah.
Got a nice scoop of some of this Pineapple Dream CBD. So, cheers, y'all. Bye. Again, shout out to Steve's Goods. Cheers.
Yeah.
That was good. It has a real good taste to it.
Tastes fire, man.
But much love, man. For real.
Check them out. Steve'sGoods.com.
Yeah, I could smoke that.
Yeah. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, check them out. I'll leave the link in the description. good things are coming. Good things for Steve. Let's grow this community. Let's support the industry. That's all I got to say.
Keep it positive.
It positive. Show the love, you know. Stop by his site. Even if you don't pick nothing up, just show some love, you know. Check him out. But, much love, guys. Peace. We out of here.